who is Anjali Tendulkar? Anjali Tendulkar, of course, is the wife of the greatest batsman, master blaster Sachin Tendulkar. But this is just one part of her life. She is the woman who has supported her husband and took care of the complete family, including her life. For sure, she is beyond being his wife. Let's know more about Anjali Tendulkar. Anjali Tendulkar was born as Anjali Mehta on 10th November 1967 to father Mr. Anand Mehta, a renowned Gujarati industrialist, and mother Annabel Mehta, a social worker from British origin. Anjali was a bright student and grew up to becoming a paediatrician. It seems she had connection with the world of champions. Her father, Anand Mehta, is a 7-time national Brit champion. Well, Dr. Anjali has her own space in her world. It is just that her marriage to Sachin Tendulkar gave her more attention. Anjali and Sachin had met through common friends. They first met at the Mumbai airport when he returned from his first tour of England in 1990. Anjali was there to receive her mother. When they met, Anjali was a medical student, so she did not know who he was. Her friend told her who he was. At that time, she had no interest in cricket, but she found 17-year-old Sachin to be very cute. They were destined to be together. They hit it off instantly. In 1994, they got engaged in New Zealand. After a 5-year courtship, the two got married on 24th May 1995. Well, it is a very well-known fact that Sachin is 6 years younger to wife Anjali. But that has never been a problem. Anjali is a genius. She manages everything perfectly. From their marriage, they have 2 kids, Sara and Arjun. Sachin is a great husband and does sound romantic. His wife Anjali mentioned that once Sachin had called her and asked that tomorrow is Valentine's Day, so what will you buy? She instantly replied that I will buy a diamond necklace and will imagine that you have gifted it to me. Next morning, bell rang. She opened the door and someone was standing with a gift in hand. It was from Sachin, a beautiful diamond necklace. She was touched as he had made an extra effort in such less time. Their marriage is an inspiration for all. Sachin Tendulkar had stated in an interview that his wife Anjali is like a mentor to him and his kids. The age gap does not matter. His wife is a strong force in his life. She is the one who has managed everything single-handedly. Her profession, kids, home, and also Sachin. This is a fact. Everyone talks about big celebs, but there is one force in every family and one force behind every star. In Sachin's case, it is his wife, Anjali Tendulkar. To know more interesting stuff about Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.